Hello, I am Samuel Holton, and I'd like to share with you first Moroni chapter 1, verses 2 and 3. For behold, their wars are exceedingly fierce among themselves, and because of their hatred, they put to death every Nephite that will not deny the Christ. And I, Moroni, will not deny the Christ. I feel like this scripture should tell us that we should stand up for what we believe and not deny the Christ. And so, I believe that the Book of Mormon is true because it tells us the truth and it will guide us.